The Bell is a fast-paced, high-energy activity designed to showcase how chaos impacts conflict, planning, leadership, flexibility, and cooperation. The team has one task: to change places with a partner and high-five as they pass through the center of a circle in the quickest time possible. The task seems simple, but when everyone moves at the same time and fails to plan, conflict and confusion can arise. Ask participants to stand around the outside of the larger circle. Next, have participants choose a partner across the circle from where they're standing. If there's an uneven number, you may have one group of three, or you may choose to play to balance the numbers. Explain that the goal of this activity is for everyone to meet their partner in the center ring, high-five one another as they pass, and reach the other's spot as fast as possible. Both partners must be standing in the ring as they high-five. Provide the team with 3 to 5 chances to make their best time. Remind group members to be careful while moving from space to space, encourage fast walking rather than running, and watch for rough behavior. Place the large rope circle on the ground and place the smaller rope circle inside the center of the larger circle. For another challenge, add that participants may not touch anyone other than their own partner anytime during the process. Add 10 seconds for each touch to their overall time.